All castes are created groups. All religions are created groups. All educated people are Brahmins. To get Brahma knowledge, education is must for any one of any religion group. The persons who have Brahma's or Lord Dattatreya's knowledge are called as Brahmins. But some persons are specially called as Brahmarshis, as they have top level spiritual knowledge. The yogis, rishis, maharshis who have top level Brahma knowledge are called as Brahmarshis. Top level Brahmins food is veg food only, no bloody food. Brahmins is not any caste. Brahmanism or Brahmin is not any religion. All good to best people, well educated people may be called as Brahmins. True Brahmins qualities are full dare plus soft and best mind, no harm to animals, birds, and no harm to soft people, common people, etc. They serve the best systems and true God's law and work for nation development and world peace. Brahma has four heads and God Dattatreya has three heads. However, three, four heads are always superior than one head. All true gurus, rishis, saints, maharshis are called as Brahmarshis. Gurus, sadgurus, mahayogis, maharishis, maharaj, yogi.